like to know if my guests would arrive before or after the King's speech. Hey?
Yeah.
It'll be after. How are you?
Just, worried about tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm worried about Antonio. You've been here 2 months and we've not met before. It's my fault. I've been busy. Thomas Shelby.
My hand has blood.
Oh, mine too. How much do you pay, Antonio?
I forget.
Must be a lot. I just get him turned bound. Didn't mean a fucking thing to him. Maybe it isn't you that pays him. I've been reading up on you. Berzarelli, Claridge's. You used to work in a place called San Marcos. On Fleet Street. I used to know the man that owned San Marcos. A man called Darby Sabini.
I've never met him.
No. Maybe your assistant, Antonio, maybe he's met him. Here's how it is. Antonio was sent from New York.
I don't know, please.
Darby Sabini facilitated. He passed him on to you, told you to bring him into my house, threatened to kill you if he didn't do it. You want me to dress you like I dressed that fucking stag?
Please.
You know about me. All right. You know what I do? You wanted to know when my guests would arrive, because Antonio needed me alone. He's an assassin. Plan is to kill me tomorrow.
They just said bring him here.
I'll bring him here.